You know, I'm going to tell you right now that with all this debate and all this crap that's going on as far as healthcare, I'm going to tell you right now, America is just literally not interested in healthcare for you or I. You know that right now up there in the Senate, that they're debating on age rating. Look at this, age rating. Now, I know that you and I haven't heard this, because it takes some digging to do it. But there's one organization out there called the AARP that's actually fighting this. And it actually needs more publicity. And what is age rating? Well, what it is that Congress is working on lining the pockets of the big insurance companies, health insurance companies, to raise, listen to this, to raise your healthcare costs by an average of over $3,000 extra per year if you're 60 years old and older. In other words, they want to tax you for being old. I tell you, see, everything in this wicked country is about money, 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 money. If this country was really, truly interested in, listen to this, healthcare, I know a lot of people are going to hate this word right here, but hear me out. They would socialize it. And don't go off the deep end when I'm talking about socialization as far as healthcare goes, because, hey, you think about it. The U.S. Army, everybody gets the same healthcare, socialized medicine. The fire department, police department, all these people get the same healthcare. It makes no difference if you've been in one day or 30 years. It makes no difference. You all get equally the same healthcare benefits. U.S. Post Office, all of you. Now, why is socialized medicine wrong in some places and not in another? You know that there's countries out there that, think about it. I'm gonna change thoughts here for a second. Why do you think Americans go to Mexico for healthcare? Because they can actually get healed. They can actually have surgeries over there a lot cheaper and get results. And by the time you get finished going to these doctor visits, let me tell you something. These doctors are upselling you and everybody else. You don't make money off a healthy population. You make money off a sick population. And this country right here, along with Big Pharma and everybody else, they're interested in money, 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 money. They don't care nothing about your health. But this is sickening to think that after, you know, people have sit here, helped this country, work in this country and stuff, that to thinking that the older you get, the more they're going to tax you for getting older, because they know that eventually, somewhere, some way, somehow in life, you're going to need health care for the older people. Now, if you live like the way we do, you're not going to need it. But hey, I'm going to just go ahead and go on, because most people, you know, they have a negative, pessimistic attitude towards what I'm saying in reference to that. But hey, nevertheless, is that not sickening that these boogers up there, just going and punch it in on Google, age rating. They actually are considering raising the healthcare through a tax for people being older. It's just sick.